Gotta keep this one short and sweet, Commander. The Seraphim are rushing to complete their arch, and we need to prevent that from happening. With QAI destroyed and the Order descending into anarchy, this is the time to strike. The mission is simple. You will go to Earth and destroy the arch. Fletcher and Ryza will gate in first and clear the area around your LZ. Once you're on the ground, build up your forces and attack.
The destruction of the arch does not mean the end of the Seraphim threat, however. The rift still must be sealed. Once the arch is destroyed, I will travel to Earth and enter the rift. Once inside, I shall close it forever.
There's no reason for you to do that, Princess Burke. We've got Tex working on a solution. They just need a little more time.
We have no way of knowing what is happening on the Seraphim side of the rift. What if they are constructing an arch on that side as well? We cannot take that chance. We are out of time.
Look what happened when you came out of hiding. What do you think is going to happen if you die? Things will go from bad to worse.
The Seraphim represent our greatest threat. Without them, Kale is nothing. She is easily defeated. But the Seraphim are a danger as long as the rift remains. It must be closed.
Commander, you have your orders. You gate immediately.
Here's some reinforcements, Colonel. And watch your back. I've got a bad feeling about this op.
Here are reinforcements. Ryza out. Commander, Brigadier Fletcher and I are planning a joint assault on the main Seraphim installation. Defeat the Seraphim base near your position. Ryza out.
Got green lights across the board, Commander. Fletcher is to your northeast and Ryza is to the northwest. Both will assist as able. HQ out.
Our attack begins. Glory to the Princess.
Attack and destroy the Seraphim, Commander. It's to your southwest. HQ out.
keep your eyes on Fletcher, Colonel. I had no choice but to send him on this op, and we can't afford any slip-ups. At the first sign of trouble, we're recalling him. Haul out.
Seraphim Commander is blocking your route to the Arch. Defeat that alien's forces and then move on the Arch. HQ out.
Brigadier Fletcher, the Seraphim is hitting me from all directions. I need help. Where are you?
Why should I help you? You're no different from the rest of them. Once this is over, you're going to turn on us.
Brigadier General Fletcher, you have your orders. You will assist Crusader Ryza.
You sold us out, Hall. Allied us with monsters and freaks. Once I get my hands on Black Sun, I'll be able to rebuild it and end this once and for all.
What the hell are you talking about? Black Sun is destroyed. The Aeon and Cybern are our allies.
You fool. They're scheming and plotting right under your nose, and you're too blind to notice.
HQ, recall Fletcher. I want him out of there.
His recall beacon is disabled. Nothing we can do from this end.
Operation area expanded.
I spent a lot of time thinking about this. There's only one possible outcome. One way for this to end.
Damn him! Can't the UEF control their own soldiers?
Looks like the nut is finally cracked, Commander. HQ out.
Colonel, eliminate Brigadier Fletcher. His actions are jeopardizing the entire operation.
I am fighting the Seraphim, but I will assist if I am able. Ryza out.
You've got order forces moving to your south, and that nutball Fletcher is prepping an attack. Deal with both of them. HQ out. Delicious. Just got an update regarding the Black Sun Control Center. It's linked to the old Option Zero defense network, and it looks like some of those weapons are still online. Whoever seizes the control center can access the linked weapon systems. Capture the control center. HQ out.
Will never end. Never!
Reading a Paragon in Vendetta's base. If you destroy it, you'll cripple her economy. HQ out.